apex predator is on the hunt.
Orton looks like he's ready to stalk his prey.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper.
Sadistic superstar than Randy Orton. This is a superstar who will do whatever it takes to win. Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct. And the results, well, they speak for themselves. Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper. Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper. All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's gonna show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
If there's ever been a man who belongs on the big stage, it's the Beast.
And his opponent from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
To quote Pat McAfee, he looks like Brock Lesnar, eighth Brock Lesnar.
Think about this. Brock Lesnar spent over 16 months away from WWE after losing the WWE Championship, but now the Beast Incarnate looks hungrier than ever.
Just simply poised for absolute destruction. That is the Beast Incarnate, Brock Lesnar, to a T.
Knowing Randy Orton, I know how much it irks him when there's the mention of great champions in WWE history, the mention of Cena, Flair, Triple H, men with the most championships, but Randy Orton is almost an afterthought.
And that's despite the fact that he's in the same class of men.
Exactly. It's an injustice.
And taking all that into consideration, this is Brock Lesnar staring down.
He's the measuring stick for this entire industry, and very, very few have ever measured up.
A foolproof game plan needs to be in place when you face Randy Orton. What's on the top of that list?
Don't turn your back on Orton for a second, because I guarantee that's all the opening the Viper needs.
Getting tossed.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, wow. Literally.
Oh, okay.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. What a punch!
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Whoa!
Absolutely.
I feel.
Oh.
Saw that one coming.
Lesnar getting out of the ring the hard way.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Headlock since then, just tossed without regard.
He's lost some of his wind now. A release belly to belly.
Bang!
That just put down the Viper.
There's two!
He can't superstars are struggling. The Beast and the Viper are both spent.
Orton and Lesnar are both looking to end this brutal battle.
Good God, that's devastating. Orton getting worked on right now. We're seeing a good job of staying in front of Orton, restricting his ability to strike. Sound suplex. Look at this raw power.
Sit out powerbomb.
You're doing here, Corey. Putting him makes it to the ropes.
I knew it, Jim. Orton's so invasive. Jarring European uppercut.
And Orton maintaining that patented vicious streak of his deep into this match.
Brock has had flashes of control, but not on that one. Power slam. Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side. Emphatic statement from the Viper.
Two count, hangs on by a thread.
I think Paul Heyman's heart just skipped a beat. Was that a wake-up call now for Brock Lesnar? Has it just angered the Beast more?
Orton has ended so many matches with that, but it did not do the trick just then. The Apex Predator taking command.
The Apex Predator refusing to take his focus off his prey, refusing to allow Lesnar any sense of mercy.
Shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Down with a suplex. Stomping down. Look at this raw power.
Sit up powerbomb. I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar!
Oh my! Brock could be seconds away! It's ruthless striking. The Viper is facing a bit of danger here. Brock's like a beast playing with its food. Randy Orton gets him back. Larry! Carried like a rag doll here. Impressive.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
One, two.
No, didn't get it.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Very good.
this.
Oh, from the rope.
He got whipped into that corner.
Wicked clothesline.
Right position. Hangman's DDT.
Orton now dictating the pace here.
We hardly ever see Lesnar in this alarmed state.
Oh, Brock waylays him.
Just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
He was ready for Orton.
Getting tossed.
Oh, impressive counter.
These two showing how well scouted they each other. Toss their opponent.
What energy in the arena tonight. And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
Perform all your heavy hitters. The result will be the same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
The Viper cannot believe this. That should have ended this match, but it continues. Wherewithal on the counter. Being carried around with ease.
Just launched.
Armbar, leg lock, submission.
Oh, man. Quick as a cat, just like that. That was a thing of beauty.
Tossed into the corner.
Orton able to counter.
A nasty attack to the neck.
Oh, good night. Will it be?
Two.
And he fights it off.
Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
Human being tossed like that.
What a throw.
Ooh, what a measure.
Double leg drop.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex.
Launched.
The Viper escape hard.
What a right hook.
Front face lock applied. It's about to get more painful.
Can Orton withstand this attack?
It is scary how much Lesnar enjoys dishing out this punishment.
Dodges out of the way. Good contact.
Lesnar out of sorts, and the Viper coiled and ready to strike.
This is ordinary for the Beast Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kickout.
Nine!
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
Yeah. Powerbomb.
since then, just tossed their opponent.
This is just brute power. What a German suplex. These are big power moves becoming more devastating with every attempt. Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
The beast in predator mode.
And Orton needs to bring the match back to his pace.
Targeting a body part worked in the arm. Lesnar unleashed.
Orton gets the better there.
Randy showing he's not out of it.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks. He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters. Orton with a fence press, raining down right hands.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. Not where you want to be right now.
That's what more can this superstar do?
Reaching deep into the arsenal. This could end the entire match.
From the top floor.
Superplex. Orton measuring. Precision knee drop.
Delicious power slam. Nasty stomp to finish it off.
Lesnar rolls him off.
Turned up that one around. Bam, right the button. Jumped on the crown. And there's the cover.
One, two.
Oh, and an air fall.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
What a place kick. Lining Brock up, is the beast going to be slayed? He's reeling, slowly getting up.
I think that finally closes the book.
We got to work for it.
Anything he wants.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
His opponent on the top rope.
KO.
Randy Orton. There it is.
Shoulders down. One, two, three.
Getting through the suffering. Still gets the win.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Brock Lesnar.
The Viper's venom was enough to slay the Beast Incarnate.